Agent! Agent!
Hey! Hey!
Well, thank you for a very warm welcome. I'm pleased to see all of you here. I know that Nancy is too. As you can see, we were separated for a day or two here and just met up at Point Mugu. Couldn't think of a better place to do it. And we come in here so often. Sometimes I see some of you and many times at a distance. But I appreciate this opportunity to tell you that of all the things in this job, nothing has made me more proud than the men and women in uniform and their families that are serving our country so well today, all of you. So now, we're going to start Valentine's Day at the ranch, so I think I'll have to take Nancy and we shall journey. Would you like to say something?
You would.
Well, we're off to the ranch, but again, thank you very much for coming out here and giving us a chance to say hello to all of you. Thank you very much.
Back to the trailer. Strange color you picked up here.
Yeah, well, that's my part of the dress.
Okay.
Where do you want this?
Right there, it's fine.
Great.
You just get the lee. Need you out of the... Good. Nothing personal, you understand?
Is the license plate still in it?
No. I will put myself
in it.
There we go.
That's good. Good.
You are getting the trailer in.
Yes, sir. All right, let me just try another one. Okay, I think we've done definitive job here.
All right.
Real close.
Different ladies.
Yeah. Are we through?
Yes.
We're through.
I'll take it back then.
Yes.
It is very nice. In fact, my own experience with gardening was with tulips. And I once allowed the grass fertilizer to get in the tulip bed. You know what that does to tulips? It makes them about 6 foot tall. You know, stems shoot up.
Yeah.
And then, of course, they fall over if it's wet. Too heavy. So that's my one attempt at gardening.
I'll remember that.
Don't put the grass.
I won't ever ask you to do anything.
No. Or a train. The train always gets through.
Swell.
Any other good news? It's pretty high up there. And actually, the way this was topography, it's like 3,000, 4,000 miles of open land where the wind is going to come across down.
Walk up the hill where they came down.
Maybe she.
Hell, if it was, they'd use it, and then they'd think we were lying if we tried to say nothing happened. No, get the chain out of your mouth. You'll break a tooth. And then around the road, around the base of the mountain and down
Pennsylvania
along the fence out here.
Okay.
So you'll be on the other side of the fence when you come back?
Yeah. He's going to be on the... You're going to parallel the fence coming back off the Blacktop Road, sir?
Yeah, we'll be out there by the... Yeah.
All right, so I'll walk
right up in here.
The mechanized forces will be, I'm sure, on the gravel road inside.
Yes.
And,
No.
And let me caution also on the up through hidden secret.
Whatever you call it, what you call
it. You're the guys that named it. I never named it. Is it hidden or secret?
Secret Meadow is got on the map, yeah.
That they'll have to abandon the road part way up.
Yeah, it's washed all over.
We did the other day because we got stuck up there.
Right.
But wouldn't have had any place to hang their jacket. No, but he's the one we had down in front. And, you know, it's always bothered me. You sit out there in the patio.
I just wonder where that gateway is.
Where are we holding this map?
Pennsylvania Avenue is this way over here, the Blacktop.
Yeah.
Right here. And what you were saying was go down that...
But this is us over here, isn't it?
No, that's the vortex.
Oh, that's the vortex.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
This is us over here.
Yeah.
That's your lake right there.
Yeah. That's the pond.
Right.
So what we're going to do is come right out around here and...
That's that well way. That's that well way you said by the...
Yeah, by the well. And then come up and over to here. And then we go up that. And we go down here. Turn left on that one. That hits Snake Lake Road. Then we just stay on Snake Lake Road. All the way up and over the ridge and come around this
Ball Mountain,
Ball Mountain and down Pennsylvania Avenue.
You're right.
Yeah. I've got that much set up.
I'm reading the book. A novel, but it's written based on...
They herded these 1,000 ponies in there. And then the cavalry was ordered to surround them. They put them in 3 bunches, surround them, and slaughter them, kill them.
Yes, I heard that. Yes,
and this tells of how many men just were, they killed them, but how many men just put down their guns and wouldn't do it.
The cavalry didn't want, their thought was that those fast ponies, if they didn't have the ponies, they couldn't get away from them, so they killed them.
Yeah.
Yeah. Morning, ma'am.
Morning, John.
How are you?
Hey, you timed that out just right.
Anybody see us on television? No.
This is our home.
Oh. Oh, see, if you take a nip, he don't like you up front.
Oh, I know that. Several times.
It's not a vicious one. He just, you know, he can...
Well, he almost got me one time. I thought it was vicious.
Yeah. A whack on the nose. The bite will really hurt.
Yes, I will. Like
even if he just gets a little bit,
he was falling over. And he moved the saddle was trying to hang up over on the hillside.
I
Duke is up at the other end of the fire break.
Huh?
Duke?
He is?
Yes.
Right after we come back to Canada.
Testing 1, 2, testing.
It's harder to handle when it's 3 apiece.
You shooting?
Yes.
Wow, that was me you got. Well, now this could change the taste on it. It would change the taste. You ready for that? Well, you're not doing very well with that. I'll have to wash it off now. Okay, we'll stick with the carrot and wash off the apple. Stay right there till I walk off the edge. Will you? You're gonna get your nose cut. Different taste, huh? Been someplace else. Your waist. Can I try the other half? Okay. And with that, I'm gonna get rid of you. You're on your own.
Say
this is
Testing 1, 2.
Coming kind of close there, Dennis.
Yeah, Dennis.
There's no wind, so it's okay.
How come you told me after it bounced? That trust has to be rewarded. Dennis? You got Santa stuff?
I'm fine.
Okay. A few more minutes here.
That barn was built for goats. And it was really to get rid of the poison oak. And they did it. It's coming back now. Because it's been a great many years now. But this side was just almost virtually clean of poison oak. But every afternoon, because of the mountain lions, he had to put them in the barn. And by golly, they got so smart. All he did was put some alfalfa in, and he only had to herd them a couple of times, and along about 5 o'clock every afternoon, down they'd come and in, and he'd close the doors on them.